First here tonight at 6, police still investigating at this hour after at least two people are stabbed in Beaver Creek late this afternoon. Good evening again, I'm Mark Allen.
And I'm Pam Elliott in for Katie Houston. Now, crews rushed to Grange Hall between Dayton Xenia and US 35 just before 4 o'clock. Alexa Ashwell is working to learn details. She is live with our top story at 6. Alexa?
Mark, Pam, right now detectives are inside this house collecting all evidence. We've learned in the past hour detectives have discovered several knives, a club, and a hammer. They say all believed to have been used in this fight. Now, here's video we shot when we first arrived. Crews were called on reports of a stabbing around 4 o'clock. It's unclear what sparked this incident. We're told multiple people were inside. Three men were injured, all adults. Two were rushed to Miami Valley Hospital, one Soin Medical Center. The extent of their injuries are unknown at this time. All are expected to survive. Now, the relationship of all three is unclear. Investigators do say they all know one another. We're told a large family lives here. At one point earlier this evening, family members arrived as well as the homeowner. All were interviewed by police as well as witnesses, other people who were inside the home when this happened. Again, not sure what led up to this fight, but investigators say it is evident it happened in the front living room area of the home.
There is typical evidence of a large struggle. It's disorderly.
Furniture moved, things.
Yes, yes. The front screen door, as you can see, is damaged.
And right now, the sergeant tells me detectives are at the hospital, Miami Valley Hospital and Soin Medical Center, interviewing the victims in this case. We hope to have an update for you on Dayton CW at 10, WDTN at 11, and of course on our website, WDTN.com. For now, reporting live in Beaver Creek, Alexa Ashwell, 2 News.